start a riot. Riot, let's start a riot.
The New Year Showdown is coming up, and I want a first to 2 out of 3 falls wins, and you aren't going to get this Elite Championship. Now this treatment I get because I'm the Elite Champion, and Outcast will never, you will never experience this. It's a bit of a hard cookie. But anyway, Outcast, you will not win this and never have the feeling of what it is like with this over your shoulder.
ETW, your CEO here, and I'm here to announce that we are going to be having one more show before New Year's Showdown, and that is going to be a Christmas special. And at this Christmas special, we are going to have an IC title match between Mute and Sammy. So I want you all to stay tuned for this Christmas special, and stay tuned for Sammy versus Mute for the Intercontinental Championship, because it is going to be fantastic.
So I was told, right, that there's a Christmas special, and I was also told that I'm going against Mew, and to my knowledge, right, he's got a belt. I don't know what he uses the belt for, I don't know what you use it for, but he uses a belt, and I'm scared of the belt. So is he gonna just like grab a belt and whack me with it? Is that what you do when you have a belt? I don't know. How does it happen? Like, are you allowed to, like, when you accidentally get thrown off the ring, you can just grab a belt and you just like, is that okay? Plus, I do like the look of this guy. He does look pretty cool. I do hope that I get him. But like, will you be allowed to do that? Because if I do win that, like, bro, all hell is gonna break loose if I'm allowed to bloody grab the thing and just, you know? Anywho, yeah, that's it from me.
Let's start a riot.
Hello, ETW Universe. Welcome to another episode of Riot. And tonight, we have a huge, absolutely huge return as Mastermind, the first ever United Nations champion, comes back after retirement. And here he is, and wait a second. Wait a damn second. I know that jacket from anywhere. This comp... The Oscar's fallen off. That's Mr. Too Good. How did Mr. Too Good... What? I'm baffled right now. What? How did Mr. Too Good convince everyone that Mastermind was coming back? I can't believe it. Jesus Christ. Oh, wow. Mastermind, I guess, well, he's not returning. Mr. Too Good, I can't believe it. Wow. Mr. Too Good comes out as Mastermind. He absolutely tricked everyone, but someone who I'm pretty sure we all know isn't Mastermind tonight. He is coming up for his first ever Elite Championship match at New Year's Showdown in a 2 out of 3 falls match. He is Outcast. An Outcast looking mean as ever. I mean, I'm pretty sure he would have been looking forward to this fight, well, against Mastermind, but it appears it's, well, Mr. Too Good, and what does that do to someone like Outcast? That would make him more angry. The bell's begun. Mr. Too Good, Outcast, going at it once again for like the fourth time, I'm pretty sure. And Outcast, almost like a sling blade, throwing Mr. Too Good to the ground. And now, Outcast getting on Mr. Too Good, throwing him to the ground. How on earth did... I'm still baffled that Mr. Too Good would go that far to tricking everyone, that convincing everyone that Mastermind was actually going to come back. What on earth? Outcast almost like a sling blade. I never thought Outcast would do something like that. Stomping down Mr. Too Good. Getting Mr. Too Good up now. And now, Outcast. What's he thinking of doing? Charging again. Slamming Mr. Too Good on the ground again. And now, Outcast getting Mr. Too Good up. Throwing Mr. Too Good back to the ground. And now, Outcast aligning Mr. Too Good up, pushing him back. And now, what does Outcast have in mind here? Outcast, Mr. Too Good trying to fight back, but Outcast catches his hand, smacking him, throwing Mr. Too Good to the ground. Outcast now, he's grabbing Mr. Too Good, getting him up, pushing Mr. Too Good to the ground once again. And now Outcast gonna go punching the midsection, the face of Mr. Too Good. And now Outcast getting him up once again. What's he have in mind? What is... And now Mr. Too Good falling to the ground. He can't take this pain anymore. Mr. Too Good, his plans completely backfired. Maybe he thought if he was played as Mastermind, he would have gotten some magical powers. But that clearly is not the case. Throwing Mr. Too Good to the ground. He doesn't even know where he is. Outcast throwing Mr. Too Good back. And then Mr. Too Good. Look how clueless he is. I don't even know what Mr. Too Good's doing. A headbutt by Outcast. Mr. Too Good face first onto the ground. Mr. Too Good's absolutely knocked out cold. He doesn't even know where he is. I don't even know where Mr. Too Good is. He could be seeing stars, rainbows. I don't even know what's going on that head of his. Pushing Mr. Too Good back. Mr. Too Good trying to charged forward somehow. And now, kicking the legs, knee to the head. Mr. Too Good's absolutely being destroyed right now. Outcast getting Mr. Too Good up. And now, picking Mr. Too Good up. Slamming Mr. Too Good to the ground like a spine buster. And now, Outcast getting Mr. Too Good up. And now, Outcast, he's gonna do it again. And throws him backwards. Throws him overhead. And now, Outcast, walking around the place. He's not finished with Mr. Too Good. He wants to punish Mr. Too Good. And now, Outcast, what's he thinking of doing? Thinking of something. He's got Mr. Too Good's hand up. Maybe a suplex, perhaps. Possibly a suplex we could be seeing here. When, what is this? What is this going to be now? Outcast stops it. Pierce is not going to be. What's he thinking? Wait, he's going to do it. He's going to do it. Headlock driver. That's the match right there. That is it. No, he's not finished yet. Throwing Mr. Too Good back. He's not done with him. Punching the midsection. Throwing Mr. Too Good across the trampoline. Stomping the back down. Mr. Too Good flopping around the place. In pain. And now, Outcast pushing Mr. Too Good. And now, Outcast seems to try and do something. Mr. Too Good was trying to barely being able to get his hands up. Punch the head. And now Outcast looking to do a power bomb. Can he do it? He's gotta do it. He's gotta. No. Of course Outcast won't do such a thing. Of course. But wait, he has other ideas. And pop up power bomb. What a pop up power bomb to Mr. Too Good. Punching the head. Outcast, that's something what Mastermind used to do. I don't know if that was a reference to him or not, but it surely was something that will get you the job done. And now Outcast going in. Rainmaker. Huge Rainmaker just connected. And now Outcast isn't done there. He's going to push Mr. Too Good back. He's got to set him up for that follow-up headlock driver. There it is. That's the match. I am calling it right there as usual. And there it is. Outcast is God knows how many wins he has now. I have lost track over time. Outcast wins this match. And he is looking stronger than ever going into this New Year's Showdown match against the Elite Champion. Pretty sure that message was sent by Outcast. And wait, Outcast grabbing a chair. Don't tell me he has got to do. Don't tell me he's got to attack Mr. Too Good. Is he really? He's really got to do it. Mr. Too Good looking absolutely dumbfounded. Don't do it. Oh, there it is. Crushing that head of Mr. Too Good, planting it. And Outcast still isn't done. He is a dud still. Throwing that chair. Planting him like a pancake. Squashed him. I guess that was more of a message to the Elite Champion. Well, I mean, could you even call that a brilliant match? I mean, it was a squash, basically. We'll have to see you next week.